DP Tech Camp presents Hot Cross Buns Add Percussion.
Assignment number 4, Hot Cross Buns Add Percussion. This assignment is going to be a little bit different than the first three because there's no longer a template to fill in. Instead, we're going to make a copy of an old song and add to it. So I'm going to start by opening up the document that has directions. This direction has a link to FLAT, and it also tells you what to do when you get there. You're going to create a copy of assignment number 3, then change the title to Hot Cross Buns Add Percussion Your Name, then add 2 additional lines for percussion and create a rhythm pattern on each of those lines. So let's click FLAT to open up the music editor. And remember, we don't have a template this time. So instead of going to the assignments, we're going to go up to My Scores, and we're going to create a copy of assignment number 3. So if you click the cogwheel down here, you'll see the Copy the Score button. And we've now completed step number 1, create a copy of assignment number 3. We're going to change the title to 4, Hot Cross Buns Add Percussion, and then we're going to put your name in here, and click Save. All right, now we need to add 2 lines to this so that we can put some percussion in. So if you remember, the Manage Instrument button is up here. Click Manage Instruments. We're going to go down and add an instrument. And I'm going to add something from the percussion family, not pitched percussion. Pitched percussion are xylophones and other things that have notes. We just want rhythms. So let's do the acoustic bass drum. And then we're going to do the tambourine. There's our acoustic bass drum and the tambourine. Now we need to add in some rhythm patterns. You can choose any instruments you want for your percussion and for your wind instruments, so you don't need to copy mine. Make sure that you're being creative and unique with your choices. I'm going to add a rhythm pattern, real simple. Again, you're going to create your own unique rhythm pattern. And you can use any of the rhythm values up here in this toolbar. All right, I like this rhythm pattern, so I'm going to copy it, highlight it all, and then using your keyboard, do Control C. And I'm gonna go down and paste it into the second line of music. Click the start spot where you want the pasting to start, and then do Control V. And then I only have to write the notes 1 time. I'm gonna do the tambourine next, but this time I wanna use some 8th notes. So I'm gonna select my starting spot, change it to 8ths. Do that again. And now I'm going to change the pattern up a little bit and start with a quarter note, then switch back to 8ths. And back to a quarter note. Do that 1 more time. All right. And I like this pattern too, so I'm going to select it all. Control C to copy. Scroll down and find the tambourine down here. Get my starting spot. Do Control V to paste it. And now I've completed all of the notes for level 4. Now we need to turn the assignment in. This time we're going to turn it in with the share feature and get a link since it wasn't a template. So up here we're going to click on the share button and we're going to turn on the sharing mode and make it public so that I will be able to see it and add comments to it. Click save. And now if you just click on this, it's going to make a copy of the link. And we're going to go back to Google Classroom, open up the assignment, click add, and choose link. Control V to paste the link in. Wait for it to load. And then click the turn in button. You're now ready for level 5.
If you would like to find more lessons like this, please check out my TPT store by searching for Danner's Place on Teachers Pay Teachers, subscribing to my YouTube channel by clicking the red button, or by checking out my webpage at dptechcamp.weebly.com. Thanks for watching.